No Muslim ever said this dua except Allah will answer him. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam passed. Abu Bakr radiallahu anhu passed. Now Umar is the Khalifa. So he said, remember one day we were sitting with Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and he said, I want to teach you a dua. No Muslim لم يدعو به مسلم قط إلا استجاب الله له. Hadith is in Tirmidhi. No Muslim ever made this dua except Allah will answer. And all of a sudden a Bedouin came and distracted Rasulullah ﷺ and he left without telling us. Until this day I'm thinking, what was that dua? I'm thinking, what was that dua? So Sa'd, who's Sa'd by the way? What's Sa'd's relationship to Rasulullah ﷺ? His khal. His khal. He's from his mother's side, uncle. So Sa'd said, yes, I remember. Of course, I was there. And because he's khal, you know, he has, yani. So he said, I followed Rasulullah that day. And I asked him, Ya Rasulullah, you were about, you said something, and any dua that will be answered. And then this Bedouin stood up and you got distracted and you never told us, what was that dua? So Rasulullah said, that was the dua of my brother Yunus. عليه السلام لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. No Muslim ever make this dua except Allah will answer him. Sheikh bin Baz رحمه الله said, after you finish and make your dua, whatever you want, end it by لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. For example, يا الله cover my debt, يا الله cure me, يا الله guide my son, يا الله. And then at the end, end it by saying لا إله إلا أنت سبحانك إني كنت من الظالمين. Say it with يقين. Say it with يقين, with certainty that Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم promised that the dua will be answered.